Hours earlier, he'd pranked the paparazzi by wearing a wedding band on his left ring finger. But by Thursday afternoon, Justin Bieber, 24, struck a more serious attitude as he left lunch at Cipriani's in New York City with girlfriend Hailey Baldwin, 21. The loved-up couple left the upscale eatery holding hands. The model daughter of actor Stephen Baldwin wore light blue jeans and a black top. Over the ensemble, she'd slipped a leather jacket and she wore white sneakers on her feet. The Drop the Mic host had styled her blonde tresses into braids and sported heavy eyeshadow for the lunch engagement with her pop star beau. The What Do You Mean singer went decidedly casual for the date, wearing an oversized black t-shirt and matching basketball shorts, both of which exposed plenty of Bieber's many tattoos. On his feet he wore Nike sliders over socks and a backwards baseball cap was perched atop his head. The Canadian crooner also appeared to be attempting to grow a mustache. Justin Bieber played a prank on the paparazzi when he wore a wedding band on his left ring finger while out on a romantic stroll around New York's West Village with Hailey Baldwin early Thursday. Insiders close to Bieber revealed to TMZ that the Love Yourself singer intended to watch the sparks fly as speculation would ensue that he and the H&M model had secretly wed. A Twitter user posted a circulating shot of a man with the recording artist, who flaunted the band on his left hand as he posed in a selfie. The Twitter user wrote, "Did Justin Bieber and Hailey Baldwin get married? I cannot be the only one that notices that Justin never wears jewelry and he's got a ring on his left ring finger." But sources close to the baby artist insisted to the site that it was merely a gag, and Justin and Hailey have no immediate plans to exchange vows, but enjoy hanging out. The Canadian crooner and Baldwin confirmed they were back on after being spotted passionately kissing around the Big Apple over the weekend. The pair appeared in great spirits Thursday as they walked and talked whilst dressed in sweats.